Do you need to know how to force quit on a Mac? You may want to try it if you're seeing the spinning rainbow wheel of doom, or if your app is frozen and slowing down your computer. There are several ways to do it so you can get back to work. Here's how. To quit the unresponsive app from the dock, locate the app and right-click on the app icon with your mouse to open the menu. You can also hold the control key and use your trackpad to click on the app. When the menu appears, hold the option key to reveal the force quit option and click it to close the app. Another way to force quit is through the Apple menu. Click on the Apple logo on the top left corner of your screen and select Force Quit from the drop-down menu. In the Force Quit Applications menu, choose the app that's not responding or causing you problems. When you hit the Force Quit button, the app will automatically quit. To access the Force Quit Applications window using a keyboard shortcut, press and hold the Command, Option, and Escape keys to open the window. Then select the app you want to close and click on the Force Quit button. If these steps don't work, you should try to force quit the app via your activity monitor. Hit Command and Spacebar to reveal Spotlight Search. Look for Activity Monitor and double-click to open it. Here you'll see a list of applications and processes that are currently running on your Mac. Click on the frozen app to highlight it. Click the X in the top left of the window and follow the steps to force quit. Still no luck? Restart your Mac. This step can usually help troubleshoot any faulty applications. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.